Making news right now, the White House says President Biden called the wife of WNBA player Brittney Griner. Griner is being held in Russia, where she's been accused of possessing cannabis oil. Griner wrote to President Biden saying she feared she'll spend forever in a Russian jail.